So the current density J for n-type semiconductor material, that is for n-type semiconductor material, the total electron concentration is much more greater than the hole concentration. So n is much more greater than p. By this equation, we can write, actually we can ignore this term, because p value is the carrier concentration of hole is very less, and the mobility of hole is also, so this term we can ignore actually. So the minimized equation, the current density equation J, which is equals to n multiplied by mu n e into q. So this one is the current density, and the mobility for n-type semiconductor material, that is n mu n q, because we can actually ignoring the concentration of hole, that is p. For p-type semiconductor material, the concentration of hole is much more greater than n. So actually we are avoiding this term, and the minimized equation for current density, that is p multiplied by mu p e into q, and the conductivity of p-type semiconductor material is p, that is concentration of hole into mobility of hole multiplied by charge. So this is all about current density and conductivity of a semiconductor material. Thank you.